former teacher convicted of raping his students had 84 years added to his prison sentence. A third jury found Gary Gregor guilty of sexually abusing two children while he worked at Agua Fria Elementary School in Santa Fe. He was already serving 114 years from convictions in two other trials. With the trials now complete, Gregor's total sentence is nearly 200 years.